SMU bringing pressure. Ward cannot get away. Justin Lawler drags him down to the turf.
Second down, Tulane. And Burrell is just crushed.
The receiver's near side. The pocket rolls this way. Mangum's going to not see. Coming from the backside, Giannis Bowden.
Puts it out and is intercepted. Clements, what a game he's having. Brandon Clements. Play fake. And it's intercepted. Thrown behind him.
He'll fire.
Intercepted. Jamie Bird with a pick. Here comes pressure up the middle. Then they get to a ball that's loose. McDonald falls on it.
Sheriff's in trouble, and UCF gets its fifth sack of the season.